It's a risk, yeah. It makes you think differently, like especially if you're involved in the strangest arm injuries, you know what I mean? Like, where we're from, every day you've got to stare at death in the face. Trust me. Two straight.